Secretary of State Mike Pompeo making an unannounced visit to Afghanistan. This trip comes weeks after the U.S. and the Taliban started a historic agreement. Despite that deal, violence has erupted, and the State Department says Pompeo will likely meet with Afghanistan's president as well as his political rival, Abdullah Abdullah. Pompeo is expected to have one-on-one meetings with both men in hopes of easing political tensions within the country.